Miss Universe Philippines 2017 Rachel Peters, I hope that I could make the Philippines proud. Rachel Peters was in awe after bagging the Miss Universe Philippines 2017 title at the recently concluded BB Pilipinas Coronation Night. The beauty queen from Camarines Sur emerged victorious among the 40 candidates who competed for the coveted crown. Honestly, it hasn't even sunk in yet. To me, this is such a dream come true. I have no words, but I am so happy, she said in an interview with the press after winning the crown. The Filipino-British stunner attributed her success to all the people who helped her along the way. Thank you to all my family and friends and my supporters who are here tonight. I love you all, she said. Rachel is looking forward to making a mark in the international pageant scene and added, I hope that I could make the Philippines proud. Aside from the Miss Universe Philippines crown, Rachel also won Miss Photogenic, Best in Swimsuit and Jag Denim Queen. Rachel's answer in the question and answer portion of the pageant might be the clincher to her winning the crown. Her response to European Union Ambassador to the Philippines Franz Jessen's question was applauded by netizens and beauty pageant enthusiasts. This week, the Philippines hosted the ASEAN, Association of Southeast Asian Nations, summit. If you were invited to speak, what would have been your message to the leaders? The ambassador asked. Rachel answered, I believe that one of the biggest problems that our country faces today is divisiveness, in politics, in religion and also in culture. And I believe that it's something that is the same across the world. And so that is something I would want to address. I believe that when people can learn to tolerate each other's differences and respect each other's opinions, then we will be a stronger nation going forward. Miss Universe Philippines 2017 Rachel Peters, I hope that I could make the Philippines proud.